Good morning everyone, my name is Karishma Bush and I am going to tell you my perspective about Pareto principle. Doing less by doing more. Interesting, right? You might be thinking, how can we get more results by taking few actions? What all of us think is more results is equal to more actions is equal to more results, which is completely wrong. It is scientifically proven that 20% of our actions is equal to 80% of our results. For example, 20% of crime criminals are responsible for 80% of crime. 20% of roads are filled with 80% of traffic. 20% of work is covered with 80% of important points. 20% of the dress we have is worn by us 80% of the time. So what I want to tell is, Pareto principle states that 80% of effects comes from 20% of causes. This was first discovered by Italian economist Wilfredo Pareto, who studied about wealth distribution and income. He, in his garden, noticed that 20% of green pea pods produced 80% of healthy peas. Seeing this, he was very curious and further researched. He later found out that most of the land and money in England was owned by few people. In fact, 80% of land and money was owned by only 20% of people. He concluded that 80% of results comes from 20% of actions. In simple words, he said that less gives more. Pareto principle is also known as 80-20 principle, which was used in business, which is most commonly used in business in olden days. Whenever people start up their business, they use most of their money in designing a logo, website page, marketing, etc., which comes in 80%. This does not give them more results. Whereas, if we focus our most of the time and money on 20%, it will give us more results. For example, improving the product in an effective and innovative way so that more people will be attracted and we get more results. In anything we do, we must find out the 20% which gives us the more result. Other than business, Pareto principle is also used in social life, health, friendship, etc. You might be thinking, how can the Pareto principle be used in studies? So let me tell you a story. There was exam the next day and there were two girls. One girl studied the whole day and night, whereas the other girl just studied for 4 to 5 hours. After next day, when the results came out, the second girl scored higher marks than the first girl. So what is the problem here? The second girl unknowingly used the Pareto principle. She focused on the 20% rather than going to the 80%, which would give her less results. She read all the important questions, whereas the other girl tried up memorizing the whole book and ended up forgetting everything. Now you might be thinking, how can the Pareto principle be used in social life? What we all think is, more is equal to better. Our brain is programmed in such a way that we think more friends is equal to more happiness, which is wrong. Actually, our 20% of friends gives us 80% of happiness. So, what we must do is, we must find out that 20% friends which are really true to us and stay away from the 80% who just pretend to be good friends to us. What I want to conclude from this video is, we must remove thing which is more is equal to better from our brain. We must understand the concept of less gives us more. Pareto principle does not teach us not to work. It tells us to work, which gives us the maximum result. It tells us to work in an effective and innovative way, which leads us to success. It tells us to work hard in a smart way for us to get speedy success. Thank you.